What's up YouTube? Joint Venture here with a quick Cyberpunk 2077 video for a change. I wanted to share my favorite farm location for gaining engineering XP. The easiest way to get engineering XP is via grenade damage. Not through shooting tech weapons, you definitely want to use grenades. So as you can see, I'm tech 18, I'm engineering level 17 at the moment. I've really got not much further to go. I'm at 9,385, so 26% through. I do not have any engineering, I don't have any grenade damage bonuses on here. All these bonuses, they're all for charged weapons. The only thing I picked up for grenades is the immunity to the grenade damage, that's all. Now, the cool thing about this location is you can use whichever weapon you want. You can use handguns, you can use assault rifles, you can also use submachine guns, or you can use shotguns to make this work. So what you want to do is toss the grenade in front of in between the NPCs and then shoot the grenade to make it explode. That will speed up the farm and the XP gain per minute or per hour, regardless how you want to see it. And the quickest route to do this is in Pacifica. I prefer starting at the clothing store, then running over, killing the three NPCs here, going down the stairs, picking up these three, and then there's another bunch here at the corner. Then I run through over the balcony here, get these guys here, run over the front, kill the three NPCs at the corner, over the crossing, the bunch on the construction site, over the street, through the alleyway, there are another three NPCs here. This way, up the fence, there's another three right there. And then over the bridge, the three on the bridge, and there are three more NPCs here. Then I hop down between the store and the bridge, three NPCs here, and then I go for the security guys and the three NPCs in front of the store. Now, I prefer the store simply because when I run my routes, sometimes you can kill civilians that will give you a wanted status. And if you just keep running, and by the time you get back to the clothing store, just run into the clothing store, wait there for a couple of seconds, and your wanted status will disappear. So let me give you a quick rundown of how I do my routes. So like I said, I go this way first. I get these guys, toss the grenade. Boink. This is not a special grenade. These are like the basic green ones that you can use. And these three. Helps if you hit the grenade the first time. Then these guys. And then up the stairs. Over here, then I get these down again. I usually reload here. Then I get these guys. Then I jump up this way. Kill these three.
Psycho.
Yeah, I'm a psycho, I know. Look, 550 engineering XP already. And then I get these guys. Over the fence. Past the stairs, up the alleyway. These guys, look, they can't even react. This is so quick. Then over here, then I hop this fence. Get these. Usually you'll have those two guys spawn, that's okay. Then these are next. Then the bunch of these netrunners. Down there. They're dead. Under the stairs. Over this way, there's one over there. And those guys over there. Oh! Oink! That's it. Completed my run. And that netted me. I was at 9,500. That, yeah, say about 4,000 experience points within a minute or two. So, I hope this helps get your engineering XP. Oh, you go, another 680 on top. So, like I said, you can use any ranged weapon that you want. And just shoot the grenade. Go for this route, and you're good. I hope this helps. Leave a like and subscribe. Leave a comment. I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.